Hello and welcome back to Resident Evil 2, which hopefully this is going to be the last episode. Because we all know what's going to happen. We'll face William again, then Mr. X, then some strange William. But, yeah, I'm going to skip over this puzzle for starters because it's going to be a while here.
Manual mode engaged. Adjust amount of solution to match cartridge capacity.
Puzzle's just a pain in the ass and confuses me. Lovely. And let's go to freeze it. And then let's get our ass whooped. Trouble with this now is just finding the route where I'm not going to get my ass whooped. Because he wasn't at that door before, it was down the other end. I thought this would be the safer bet because the liquors would be down there. Yeah, I can see a liquor. It's fine. Now we have to get back. It just wants to scare the shit out of me. Nothing's popped out here before, I don't think it should now.
Cooling complete.
Is it now? Yes, I know you're cold. We've just got to make our way back. Put the solution in, and then we can get that level 3. And we can get BG for us, and then we can get our ass whooped. Peekaboo! See, they're back down there. I'm not going to knock it. Going this way, bollocks to them.
That did the trick.
Warning, you have dispersed a dangerous solution without authorization. Your actions have been logged, and you may be subject to disciplinary measures.
Okay. Just playing dead there, okay. Lucky I noticed you before you sprang out of nowhere. Fucking dead. I'm watching this build around. There we go. Think that should be it. Maybe. The fuck are you? Were you here before? I fucked myself now. I've completely fucked myself now. I went the wrong way. But he sprang out nowhere. I'm just running for my life. Fuck you. Fuck you all. Fuck the bollocks you. Fuck you bollock cunt. Goodbye to a lot of you. Shitting shit balls. Well, I gotta say, that was a new shock to the system. Not gonna follow the shit out of me now, is he? Mean I've still gotta make it over to the other side. I didn't read that file, but I read it last time when I wasn't getting chased. Yeah, it is. Hopefully, Mr. X doesn't come this way. It's quiet. Yeah, I read all this. Still not clear around here.
This is my life's work. I'm not handing over anything.
We have our orders, Dr. Birkin. I'll ask you one more time. Stop! Hold your fire! What the fuck were you thinking? Our orders were to bring him in alive. Target resisted. We had to take him out. That's correct, sir. Roger that. Just the samples, then. Let's move.
So those were G-samples.
Completely fucked. No. Be prepared, be prepared. Well, nothing here yet. Yeah, all that creepy arse stuff. Yeah, there's all the experiments, creepy ass experiments.
Huh. That was easy.
Yep, all too right. Easy.
Now back to Ada.
Nope. Attention. That's not what's gonna happen.
Attention, unauthorized removal of a level. level 4 virus detected.
I'll give me 5 minutes to be prepared. Right, let's fucking try this then.
Self-destruct sequence will begin when lockdown is complete. Attention, unauthorized removal.
This thing, William. Why?
It shouldn't have been like this. It's Umbrella's fault, this whole mess.
You're Umbrella, too. You're telling me you weren't involved in this?
Yes. But we never meant for this to happen.
Then tell me everything. Right from the start.
You don't get away that easily.
Good God, William. What have you done?
So you made this monster.
We made the G-Virus, but we never intended this.
Spin it any way you want. You're still responsible.
Bullcrap. Get one guns on which I've flipped them around. Bollocks. Fucking bollocks. Can I get your back, please? You freaking villain. Fuck you. Bullcrap. Yay! We're all good. Great, now let's collect everything and get upstairs. I think we're all good. Sorry!
That looks bad.
Feels worse.
Talk about what you said. I don't know how much I believe.
Just tell me you'll destroy that G sample.
No, it's evidence. It's going to the FBI.
You trust that bitch?
What's that supposed to mean?
She's not FBI. She's a mercenary. She's gonna sell it. The G virus is gonna go to the highest bidder.
Bullshit.
I hope you're right. But if the G virus gets into the wrong hands,
well, I can't go back. Not good sound. Why couldn't she do that before with the level?
I was just thinking about you.
That makes two of us. I was getting worried.
No, we make a good team. I gotta ask you something.
Way's clear. Please, tell me you got it.
Oh, I got it.
Let me verify the G sample when we get the hell out of here.
Before we do that, I ran into Annette. She claims you're not FBI.
Oh, Leon. Why couldn't you just hand over the sample?
Because I realized, as much as I wanted to trust you, I didn't.
I really hoped it wouldn't end up like this.
So that's all this was. I was just some pawn to you?
Look, I'm just doing my job.
And I'm doing mine, so drop that damn gun! I'm taking you in.
Hand over the sample, Leon. I don't want to hurt you.
Whee!
And you shoot me. but I don't think you can.
Die already.
Hold on. I think I can.
Shit. Forget it.
Shut up, I've got you.
It's not worth it.
Don't do this.
Take care of yourself, Leon.
No!
Bum 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 bum. I'm gonna stop getting chased in a minute, I think. So we're already deep underground anyway, under the sewers, so it's just going further underground. God knows where. I don't fucking know.
Attention. Self-destruct sequence initiated. Use the central elevator to evacuate immediately to the bottom level train platform. 9 minutes until detonation.
Well, I'll take that with me.
Attention. Self-destruct sequence initiated. Use the central elevator to evacuate.
Who's that? Yeah, but the whole place is coming down. Listen to me. You need to get out. Fast.
Yeah. There's a way out. We can make it. Where are you now?
Claire, are you still there?
Leon? Hey, Leon, you're breaking up.
Forget about me. Just get out of here.
No, fuckity fuck no. Something in here that I missed. Where is it? Fucking knife. Is that it? Right, I suppose we're safe quickly. Maybe a game of Super Leggit time.
Oh, what the hell?
Fuck me, there's a plant in here somewhere.
Attention.
Fuckity bollocky! Oh my god, he cunty cunt cunt! What way should I go? What the fuck do I have to do? What do I do? No. I'm panicking. Help me. Panicking. Help. I changed mine. I'm not collecting everything. I don't need everything, do I? No, fuck off. Good for 2 seconds.
Gotta keep going.
Well, I appear to have missed something, but I level giving a shit is not. Well, that was it anyway. Fine, fuck it. Oh no! Give me 5 minutes. It's not gonna end well. Shit, I didn't get more ammo for my flamethrower. Yes, shit. Double shit. Come on. Bullets already! I'm not right into you till it hurts. Yeah, shit. Yeah, just appeared behind me like that. Hello! Ooh, bloody! Shit. Well, I wasn't gonna dodge that anywhere or any planet. Again. That's not equipped, is it? Equipped it. And then we'll tighten that again. That worked better than planned. Now I've got to try and pick that up.
Where did this thing come from?
I don't know, but you can't get to it. Ah, fuck off! Stop protecting it, you cunt! Now where am I gonna put you? With that much not much time, I'm a little flustered. I have no health left. Didn't want to use my rocket launcher because I'm gonna use that elsewhere. Double shit.
Gotta get out of here. Actually miss her.
Leon?
We made it.
Just like I said we would.
Who's this?
This is Sherry.
Okay. Jesus.
What was that?
I don't know. I'll go. Take care of Sherry.
Oh, it's giving me more ammo. So, oh yes, chest. And a cipher. Thank you! Right, come on, here we go. Do I really need another knife? They're everywhere. Brought one extra gun. Because the rocket launcher I'm going to use straight away. Hello.
You got a problem with death?
Clearly he does.
You want more bullets? Be my guest. Come on! Want some more?
That's when I'm gonna equip my other one. Where do I put my other one?
Christ, just die.
So, are you guys, like, boyfriend and girlfriend?
No. We're just... Well, we actually just met last night.
Yeah. That would have been one hell of a first date, though.
Yeah, you have no idea.
Look! He might be able to give us a ride.
What if it's not just the city?
Get Sherry out of here.
Is it over?
I don't know. But if it's not, we'll stop it. Whatever it takes.
Yeah, you damn right we will.
As long as we stick together, we'll be fine. Come on.
Hey, you guys can adopt me.
Adopt you?
We can get a puppy.
Puppy?
And a parrot.
Parrot?
I always wanted pets, but my mom said they're too messy.
Next up on this boring Wednesday is a song to get your blood pumping.
Well, that's it, obviously. Yay! She didn't seem to mourn her parents' death too much. Skip. I'm not risking the music. I don't know what the fuck it is, but I'm not risking it. Yay! I got a couple of achievements out of that. A couple of silvers. But a C. Fuck it. I got through the bloody thing. But this is it now. No more Resident Evil. Instead, I'll be starting on South Park. Which is a bit left field. I've been Miss Sandy Devil. Thank you all and good night.